Welcome to this introduction to QGIS, where I will show you some basic usages. What you see here behind me is a virtual machine where I installed just Ubuntu Linux, but you can use whatever you want. The most important thing is just that you have QGIS installed. So to install QGIS, you can visit their website. What you will see here from time to time, here at the bottom is some zoom here so that you can better read addresses or text. So you can just visit qgis.com, and at qgis.com you can then find the version of QGIS and also for your system that you need. So you just go then here on download now, and that will guide you through the installation for your platform. Obviously, I used Debian Linux here.